Hi guys, Duncan here. Just making a little video, if my dog will allow me, to show off my new Yamaha NCX3 Red Cedar model. It's a lovely guitar, very, very playable straight out of a box. I'm playing it today through a Fishman Loudbox mini amp. I'm just going to give you a couple of little snippets of various pieces and see how the guitar sounds on various different styles. So, traditional. It's also got this really neat feature where if you turn the mic blend up, you can increase the signal from the what amounts to the bass pickup. That might be a little much, you've got to be a bit careful, you know, if you're doing something like that. You know, it can obviously get a bit muddy, so be judicious in the use of that mic blend, but it is a kind of useful feature, you know. If we take advantage of some of the cheesier effects this amp also has at its disposal, we can also get a good kind of modern pop sound out of this guitar. You know, I'm really, really pleased with it. Works great live, goes really well with this amp. Yeah, it's a keeper and definitely a thumbs up from me. Now, some of you may recall me agonising in a recent video about whether I should even buy this guitar in the first place due to my sentimental attachment to my old guitar. So I'm now going to play my old guitar through the same amp. You've just heard me play this Yamaha NCX3 Red Cedar model through, and I will leave it to you to judge whether you think I made the right choice. Let me know in the comments. Mm-hmm.